Every time I see my probation officer, I go to Daily, get the gangster melt. Consists of tuna fish, French bread, American Swiss provolone.
When I see a sign that says do not board here, the first thing that I do is ride my board there. Because no man can tell me what to do, not even Papa when he hit me with his shoe. I can do gang signs with my hand really fast, and who said gangster rap wouldn't last? I cannot afford a low rider Ford, but I have planned to build a low rider board. I don't listen to policemen. I walk down the street, got nunchucks in each hand. I go to the gang shop at the flea market. I get a smoke bomb and a Chinese star kit. Some say they're out of style and they're whack, but you better believe Chinese stars are back. Oh, plus I got a stinker bomb pack. Put it in a slingshot and get smelly attack.
Wicked with the bip bip. Wicked with the bip bip. Do it.
You want to join my gang? You can't be a faker. I got the gang initiation called the newspaper caper, where you only pay for one, but you jack the whole stack, and you can't recycle them, and you can't put them back. If you pass that test, you get one more stunt. It's the Ill Mitch gangster scavenger hunt. I spent some time in a ghetto, and thanks to that, I master many styles, including gangster rap.
LeVar Burton used to be a gang member. The Reading Rainbow. He shot two people, two cops, execution style. Not many people know that.
Yeah,
I might get a gang tattoo. A panther. The Pink Panther always sneak around. Little do you know that the old show Full House, Jesse was in a gang. DJ then got hot and then became a little,
Fiat.
Kids Incorporated was sort of a gang. Sesame Street. Big Burton Ernie was that was the name of one of the characters. Sniffy Lofgus, Oscar the Thief. Yeah, I can't remember names. Awesome the Grouch. And then there was the Mexicans.